let's try out the viral mascara hack. So I'm going to start off by applying a generous coat of my Essence Lash Princess mascara, and I'm just going to apply it how I normally apply my mascara. Here we have one coat on, and now we're going to try the viral technique. All you do is run your brush across your lashes and just brush it up with a little bit of wiggle. But wait, why do I feel as if I have falsies on? This technique definitely works. I think everybody should try it. I mean, look at the difference. I'm obsessed.
Nobody's gonna know. Nobody's gonna know.
They're gonna know. How would they know? How would they know? How would they know?
I can't.
Oh my God.
The reason I don't film these videos is because they don't get any views, but you guys are requesting, so here's the face tape. See, I pushed all my jowls and, you know, whatever. Put the tape down, kind of hold it. It's like a band-aid, so you have to undo this piece back here. Anytime now, I'll get it. Oh, there we go. All right. And then there's this top piece you can pull off to make it more subtle. I'm struggling because I'm trying to look at the camera and, you know, get it right. You can get bigger ones or smaller ones, whatever. They're on Amazon. This isn't sponsored, so I don't really care what the brands you get. And there you go!
Favorite 2021 makeup hacks. Q-tip for clean corners. Tissue watercolor shadow. Striped shadow for beginners.
That's how you do it, shit, like.
Ombre lip hack. Hooded eyeliner hack. Which is your favorite?
Three things I learnt in a celebrity makeup artist masterclass. Avoid putting concealer where your blush will go. This will help keep the face looking plump and lifted. Set and then bake. This will give you the most bright, flawless under eye and no creasing. Curl your lashes before you apply. It helps to lift your eye. Makeup game-changing steps.
Whether you're a pro or not, adding these three simple steps to your makeup routine will totally elevate how you do your makeup and how it looks. This super bright, flawless look is way easier to achieve than you think it is. A lot of celebrity makeup artists do this. Literally all the biggest celebrities are sporting this type of look. Let me show you how to achieve it. Okay, you're gonna need these three products. concealer 2 to 3 shades lighter than your foundation, a pink setting powder, and a bright pink blush. Apply the concealer under your eyes, on the sides of your nose, and right here. Blend. Now using your pink setting powder, set your under eyes. Only use this on the under eyes, not the rest of the face. The pink setting powder really brightens up your under eye, giving that bright, flawless look, just like in the photos that I showed you. Now apply the pink blush to the tops of your cheekbones, slightly dragging it under the eye. And there you go, literally 3 products and 3 steps. Let me know what you guys think.
Wanted to try this makeup style.
Wait. Morning, is your meat